Right, we're at my old permission today, one of the old church, St Mary's Church. I did this back in October, and I've come back today just to give it a run around. Didn't find too much here last time, but we're going to give it a good go again. The weather is terrible today. I'm going to shelter the camera a bit because of the wind, and looks like it's going to rain any second, but I'm going to keep going anyway. My first find, after a good, say, 20 minutes of digging now, there's been a button. That's the first one, broken shank. No patterns on there. Right, let's move on. And I think I might head over a little bit closer to this way, because this is where the finds are coming up, really. Right, I'll get back to you on the next find. Well, there we go, there's the next find. You can just see it there. Dropped at the bottom of the sod as I was digging it out. I think it might be a button. It's a shame. All the details coming off it. There's nothing you can do about it. There we go. Right, let's move on to the next. Right, I moved on across from the church as I did last time. Only because I was finding more here last time, and time's getting on today now. The best find I've found in my life. That's whiskey. Not a bad find. This one looks like it's unfired as well. Well, I have found on this site before. Fired and they were ruined really, but this one's nice and intact, so I think it's a bit smaller than the other ones. Still not a bad find. I think I'll hang around this area for a little bit and see what else comes up. I'll get back to you soon. Right, we've decided to change locations. The church site we were at, weather was too bad there. Finds weren't great. And we've decided to come down to this field here. And this is part of our 900 acre site. And this is where I found a silver candle snuffer in the past. And I have found an 1878, I think it was, 1 shilling. So we've come back here the second part of the day, and hoping for more finds really. And I have come across my first find within the first 10 minutes, which is a good sign. Weather isn't great here either, but it's a lot better than where we were. This is the next find I have. That is a penny. Not sure what the age is on that. It is possibly a, is it George? Oh, wrong way around. Edward 7, that one. See if we can find a date on that. I think that says 1907. Not quite sure. Possibly 1900. Not quite sure on that one. But there we are, that's the first find of this area. Let's carry on and finish off here for the rest of the day now. Get back to you in the next find. Well, that's the last hole I dug. I moved across a couple of feet here, and this is what I found. Skull mantle. This one's got some hallmarks on it. I don't know if you can see that very well on there. some markings on there, so that's something to research. Not bad. Should have found the rest of it, but there we go. Alright, let's carry on. Well, this next one looked like a button to begin with. But when I brought it out, there's this big end on it. I'm not sure whether that's a button or not. It could be a piece of furniture fitting, but I'm not sure exactly what that is. It could still be a button, but I can't understand why it'd have such a big shank on it. You see, it's got a bit of a hollow or something in the middle there as well. Yeah, it's an odd one, that one. Well, there we are. We'll pop that away and see if we can find out what that is later on. It's not too bad here. Much, much better than it was in the other place. Maybe I'll go back to the other area in the summer or something, where it's not quite so windy. The conditions up there were quite bad, so... No, I'm enjoying myself here now. Right, let's get on. Well, here's the next find. You can just see it in there. It's a halfpenny, I think. Can't quite make out what that is. Late Victoria.
Looks like a nice halfpenny.
Yeah, widow head. Not sure on the date in it though. I can't get a date on that one, hang on. Yeah. Hang on, I'm getting a date on that one now. Let's just see it. 1860 something. You can just make out there. Possibly 1869. Not bad. It's the first halfpenny for the day. Right, let's carry on to the next. Alright, we're still in this field. It's starting to get a bit late here now. But we are starting to find some bits here now. And that's the next one. Unreadable coin. Might be able to date it when I get home. More than likely a George, because they always end up in this state. Still quite thick, so might be able to get something off it. Alright, let's carry on and see if we can make the most of the time we've got left here. I'll get back to you on the next. Right, we're on to the next one here. I could just make out a bit of green there. Let's have a look. I wonder what that is. Oh, hang on. Well, that's not bad, I like that. I haven't got one of these yet. A key of some sort. I like that, that's nice. That is definitely one for the collection. I haven't got one of these. I'm not sure what it's for actually. Is it for like an old clock or something, or? Not sure. That is a nice find. I wonder how old that is. Alright, I'll try and do some research on that when I get home. If I find out what it is, I'll put it on the picture. Alright, on to the next. Oh yeah, another find. It's an old pewter tombak button. Quite worn, this one, missing its shank as well. It's quite deep down as well. Gotta be about the 8-9 inches down. Got a lot of these at home. From around probably the late 1700s, I'd have thought. Not bad. This field's definitely got more finds in it than I had in the other place. So we'll be coming back here again. I actually nicknamed this field Silver Field. So hasn't turned up any silver today, but it has on previous visits. But well, we've still got a few minutes left, maybe half an hour or so. So who knows? Maybe we'll grab our silver just before we go. All right, I'll get back to you. Right, we've packed up for the day now. It's getting a bit late, and well, it's been quite a long day with the two places that we've been. We'll definitely come back this one. There's lots to be found here yet. A lot more successful here than we were in the other place, so, which is odd considering the amount of history that surrounds the old church there. But no, never mind. We've still got more land just over that way to go cover next time, maybe. So that's a new area as well. Alright, but for now, head off home, and we'll see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.